This fragment of the Gupta Empire was hidden under the rubble and dirt of this period. It is made up of a real gold slab and has different engravings in them. The coins were actually made for different reasons. Some of them are about the rulers and some of them are about the different times in the Gupta period. Also, many goddesses were engraved in either a sitting or a standing pose. The artifact of the Gupta Empire was found in Kailath in Calcutta in 1783.